step off. And old city. That loot!
Hey, Fess. The ring is right there, right? Thank you. chains on him. You know, it's pretty short, you know, compact, I should call it, you know, with high intensity, you know. I did my hop, certain part of my lower body with cardio at the same time, right? Running and shadow boxing. Keep going there for another round. Pour voir si les courses sont back intensifs. Fait une partie de mon bas du corps avec les fesses. Puis là, ben, puis la course. Puis shadow boxing, continue là-dessus. Same thing, all right, same thing, eh? It's cardio, eh? Cardio only with my body weight, no equipment. For anybody, you know, when you overweight, okay, like I am, should be, you know, 10 to 12 to 10 pounds, okay, even 20 pounds lighter than what is my weight right now. So you feel it, you know, you feel that you just, you know, carrying, you know, extra weight on your body, right? And it's harder for everything, you know, Quand tu te promènes, tu t'entraînes, t'as 10, 12, 15, 20 livres de plus sur le corps à trimballer. Le surpoids, ok, tu sens ton corps d'averti, tu sens que c'est pas de l'abus, là. Moi, mais je le sens, là, tu sais. Je sens tout ça, là. C'est bizarre sur tout. Je suis là, là. Je suis là. Going for the back. Going for the back. Ok? Just right over there.
around a post.
Vieni qua tu, palla po.
Vieni. Simple learning exercise. Hey, on
joue pas la piste de skate, s'il te plaît.
Giant sets were back here, right? Pull over, Campbell. For 12. It's very simple, eh? Very simple, you know? With basic exercises, you know? And the tubing's 20 bucks here, right? C'est bien simple, okay? Exercice de base de ramage pour mon dos en épaisseur avec un tube à 20 piastres, okay? And the main idea is to get the right technique, right? Le principal, c'est d'avoir la bonne technique. Respiration, tu vas avec ça, okay? Okay, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Another one here, eh? And 12. And the first sets here, right? Giant sets, you know, with the rowing pulley here, around post, right? Okay. And the cable pull over here, right? Faites 4 séries. Du ramage sur le bateau gars là. Puis du pull over là, sur l'arbre. M'allez me faire mon dos, okay? Heavy, okay? On chin ups here, right? And then I'll be done on it for the back. So I'll finish this do. Narrow grip, narrow grip. Crazy at what? Oh. Go find another one here. I was talking earlier in my video, you know, about, you know, the heavy weight that some people sometimes can carry, right? And I really fit it. Je parlais plus tôt dans mon vidéo, là, le surplus-poids que des gens des fois peuvent transporter, là, ok? Moi, faisant ça, là, je le vois tout de suite que je suis trop pesant. J'ai un super plat.
Surplus-poids.
Here we go. Here we go, baby, come on. How's it working my biceps? I also my biceps, c'est certain. Because I'm pulling, parce que je tire. Go. I'm gonna finish with it there, you know? At least, well, so be my dose. Same exercise. I mean, this is easier, of course. Fess it. There we go. I'm done here. Finish it. Finishing this program, you know. This program with my abs. Feeling the sabre. I'm loving me at the minute. Okay, let's go.
Hi, Troy!
Psycho crunches. More set here. I should have been using a wider plane here. I was putting planche plus long. Okay. Oh, it's pretty warm. It's gonna be a hover for today, which, you know, I guarantee was a very good training, you know. Been training over all my legs, right, okay? My back, my calf, you know. My abs are finished with my abs, okay? And of course, you know, I training my back, okay? That's what I wanted, you know. How long I've been training? Maybe 40 minutes, maybe 35 minutes? Something about that, right? That's enough. Je vous dis super, c'est assez special. C'est ce que je voulais. Travaille un peu mon... Traîner ma cuisse, pas ma cuisse mollet. Les fesses, ok? Ben certains, le dos, abdominaux, cardio, tout est fait. Peut-être en 35 minutes, là, 40 minutes, avant que je filme, ok? Ok, that's enough for today. I just hope you know that, as usual, so you learned something, you know, and really did appreciate, you know, my video. J'espère que, comme d'habitude, vous avez apprécié ce que vous avez vu, ok? Vous avez appris quelque chose de nouveau encore une fois, ok? Stay fit, stay in shape, ok? And take care. Soyez en forme, en santé. Prenez soin de vous autres. Ciao!